Shall we take the national anthem, please? One.
Nigeria's Rest in peace.
We'll ensure that we continue to put our international and local expertise at their disposal. I will be strong on training, retraining in different areas, especially alternative dispute resolutions. And the issue of discipline will be taken very seriously. As an Inspector General of Police, the way I looked at issue of corruption was to identify it from the source. When you tackle issues that are likely to affect, you know, the tendencies to be corrupt, you deal with the issues. Welfare. How are you taking care of their welfare? How are you ensuring that when they retire, they have a decent house to go to? How do you take care of their children? Can we organize scholarship scheme for their children? Can we ensure that when we deploy them, they have, you know, the necessary equipment, you know, to work with? You know, there must be empathy.